The Battle Car Galactica has finally arrived at Dave's farm. The brakes blew on the way, but we made it. Almost in the ditch, of course. Damn good shape for sitting around for 32 years. Not even rotted up underneath. The floor is perfect. The gas tank's been oiled. It's all been undercoated underneath. Sure did a good job back then. Doors are good. Here's what 70s luxury is. Seats are perfect. Leather. What a pimpmobile. The end. If anybody'd like to buy this fine automobile, just let me know, or it's going to get destroyed at Dave's farm. It's just too good to waste. There's nothing wrong with this car except a blown brake line. Runs perfect.